Yeah, some of those concerns, the wind and certainly the rain that is guaranteed, or not guaranteed, but we should be expecting to see in the next couple of hours later on today. But at this point, just kind of breezy, a little bit of gusty winds here on the beach here in Delray. Not too bad. Really, the big concern right now is the salt spray that's coming up off the ocean, as well as the sand. The wind is picking up a lot of the sand and kicking it over onto South Ocean Boulevard right now. We were actually trying to get our live shot set up here, and you can kind of taste the sand in your teeth as you're walking out here in the air. But pretty much Palm Beach County, business as usual, considering all the weather that's going on right now. Schools are, well, not schools, summer camps, buildings, public offices, all those things are going to be open today. So pretty much another normal day in Palm Beach County despite all this weather. But still, a lot of officials saying use common sense. Don't go out when there's lightning. We should be seeing a lot of rain, potentially flooding. Also, beach erosion. We're anticipating high tide is going to be here probably in the next couple hours when the storm starts to really churn just south of us in Miami-Dade and the Keys. But pretty much here it is business as usual and just have to survive a little bit of gusty winds. So take it easy out there. Back to you guys.